New details tonight on a deadly shooting in Anderson that we first told you about last night. Police say the woman was killed in her home in front of her own children. Now, the victim has been identified as Sharmise Boyd. Police tell us she died yesterday afternoon after being shot in her home. Her three children were there at the time. Officers say a man named DeMica Beard confronted her while he was trying to find a family member. He was arrested shortly after.